Meet 35-year-old Salinda Priyadarshana, a singer and guitarist. Salinda, who was born visually impaired, was raised in an orphanage. After his schooling years, Salinda started working at a restaurant in Colombo, becoming self-sufficient at a young age. Despite being visually challenged, his love for music never deteriorated. He learned how to sing and play the guitar all by himself and honed his skills over time. By today, he is a proud member of a local choir group at a church. Since a young age, Salinda's ambition was to prove his doubters wrong and to showcase to the world that no one is disabled, but only differently abled. I too have dreams like everyone else. I like to do things in life. Many superiors at my workplace help me to achieve these dreams. I don't want to be called as disabled. I want to work hard and achieve things just like everyone else. I don't want to feel helpless. I want to do my best. I know I am disabled, and there are many who are just like me. My message for the disabled is to identify some talent within you and then work hard to develop that talent. You will find happiness and mental satisfaction when you do that.